My name is Christina from Borno State University. I'm so happy to attend this very program about the GBV. I'm so happy. I have learned more about it. People, I don't know more about it, but now I know more about it. I'm sure I'm going to invite my junior ones and some of the girls in our community. With this ongoing business activity, I guess it will be less to matter everybody that's like you.
Assalamu alaikum. I first want to go to my research room. I think I should watch my parents. So, in our one of India, GBI. So, I want my parents to get that.
Good. Hello everyone, my name is Sumi. I'm a student of Borno State University, and I want to say a big thanks to GBI for coming to our institution to introduce the organization in order for us to speak up for our rights, to show equality in our agenda. So, as we are going on our 16-day activity, we thank everyone for coming here and joining us, and we appreciate you for enlightening us about this. And we'll make sure that we also enlighten our other younger ones in the community and outside out there.
My name is Fatima Ahmad Muhammad from the Borno State University. I personally want to appreciate CES and letting us know about GBV. Inshallah, I can raise our CES numbers against GBV. With the ongoing 16 days against GBV, let's unite and balance against human and